program on a modality that we think brings self-care and relaxation and mindfulness. So we're gonna do a short sound bath here. If you're comfortable and want to, you can come sit up closer. You can lay down if you wanna relax. It's just a chance for us to kind of practice what we preach. And thanks again for coming and supporting this cause and helping us keep reaching for ways to think out of the box and be a little bit more simple and holistic in how we take care of ourselves and how we take care of our patients. So we'll give you a couple minutes if you want to make your way forward and sit in one of these seats or lay down for the sound bath, or if you want to enjoy it in your own way, please do, and thank you very much.
Hello everyone, welcome. Thank you so much for having us here today. Myself and Lindsay of Happy Go Yoga Studio in Wheeling, West Virginia, are really honored to be here today, and we're looking forward to sharing sound meditation. It's a wonderful tool, it's a wonderful therapy, and a way of reaching that healing state through our brain waves, through the vibration and the waves of these instruments, and our voice, our own voice, which we have with us at all times. So the sound that you'll hear today, you have no expectations, you don't have to even think about clearing your mind, that's what's so wonderful about it. The waves from the instruments and the voice, our own brainwaves will entrain to those and align the body, putting us in our most conducive state of mind for relaxation and sleep. And that's when that healing really can occur. So I hope that you enjoy the next 15 minutes or so. And we are here if you have any questions or if you'd like to talk or share afterwards. So enjoy, thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.